What's up? I heard there's a son named Jutter.
Got a birthday. I said, what?
Birthday of who? Jutter? Is he getting old? No. Is he getting young? Nah.
So, if he's not getting young, he's not getting old?
Who is?
Johnny, we don't have much time.
I think he's going getting old. All right, we all come see. Happy birthday, John Eric. Happy birthday, boy. He's your mama.
Happy birthday. Dad is acting crazy as usual. But anyway, happy birthday, son. We can't talk long because it won't allow us to send a long video. But we love you. And we wish you many more.
Birthday.
And you take care. All right, we love you.
Better be good.
Okay.
Husband, I hope you are gonna have a beautiful birthday, even though we should be wearing a mask and gloves. You got a lot of friends and family who loves you and supports you, and I hope you're gonna enjoy your birthday. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hey buddy, I would like to wish you happy birthday. I hope you are staying safe. I hope you are wearing this. I don't know how to call it, but if you have it, please wear it, even on your birthday. So stay safe, be healthy, and thank you for good taking care of Radovan. And I hope all your dreams come true. Bye.
Pierko, všetko najlepšie k tvojim narodkám. Užívaj si v Amerike a noc rúšku.
Hello, Pierko. Dá sa to aj bez rúšky, nikoho neposlúchaj radšej. Tak nech sa odsťahuje.
Ty si typický Američan.
Kondom si nedávaj, lebo to už bude vrchol.
Zatívaj. Pa, pa.
Hello, Pierre.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Všetko najlepšie a tešíme sa na teba. Pa, pa.
Oh. Hi, Pierre. May your birthday be filled with many happy hours and your life many happy birthdays to come.
Hi, Pierre. Good morning. How are you? I hope you are doing well. Happy birthday from Venezuela. Feliz cumpleaños. Espero que la estés pasando muy bien y que tengas un excelente día. Best wishes for you and Radovan. I hope you are going to have an amazing day. Be safe and take care. I hope that we can be together maybe in a couple months. So take care and regards. From Venezuela, we are here in quarantine, so we are trying to enjoy. So, bye-bye, my friend.
Hey, Pierre. Happy birthday, my friend. I'm sending you my greetings from Germany, and I wish you and Rady all the best for the future. And, yeah, stay healthy, guys. I'll be back in Florida one day. See you then. Bye.
Yeah! John Eric, a.k.a. Desert Eagle, a.k.a. J.E. Heartbreak. Happy 36th birthday. I want to say thank you because you inspire me. I want to say thank you because you've always shown me what true strength and courage is. You're amazing. Keep being you. Happy 36th. I'll see you soon. I love you.
Yo, John Eric. Happy birthday, man. Hope you have a good one. I'm not even going to say nothing. Make no jokes about you having a big head, I'm sure. When this video get merged, you'll hear a lot of big head jokes and all that, so I'm not even gonna do that. So once again, happy birthday. Enjoy your day, man.
Hey, what's up, John Eric? First of all, let's get all the jokes out the way. I know I look crazy. My hair is looking like a wolf man, you know. This corona got my barber shut down, so I can't go get situated. So I got my Rick Ross on. You see all my full beard. But nah, I just want to say happy birthday, brother. You know each other for like, 20 years now almost? About 20 years now. Love you, man. Like, love you with all my heart. Just praying for you every day. Hope that you guys are celebrating it to the fullest as best as you can. I'm quarantined. But, you know, I look forward to getting down there to kind of hanging out with you guys and celebrating with you, celebrating this milestone. Hopefully I'll be down there in May. I say just stay prayed up, stay blessed, and enjoy, man. I love you. We'll talk to you later. All right, bye.
Due to the pandemic of COVID-19, we are exercising our social distancing at this time. We would hate to infect you with all the love, hugs, and social interaction on your birthday. Just know I wish you the happiest birthday and I miss you dearly. I'm so very proud of you and hope every year passing you remind yourself how awesome you are. Happy birthday, J.E. I love you times infinity.
Hey, John Eric, we're under quarantine right now, but that doesn't mean we can't say happy birthday. We just want to let you know how much we love you, and now we miss you because you had to move all the way to Florida. I hope you have the best birthday. I'm not getting sentimental or anything like that. Is this funny or what? I hope this makes the video. You want to say anything?
Move back.
Move back? What else?
Happy birthday.
We love you. Happy birthday.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Speak up. Say it louder.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Okay, well, we can maybe 13 more days speak to you in person.
Happy birthday.
Pierre. Who's Pierre?
Do you know who Pierre is?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Say happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Ow. Ellie, say happy birthday. Say happy birday. Yay.
Cut.
Yay, Ellie.
That was...
What? That's Chewy. All right. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Betty. Chicken to Betty!
Hey dude, checking in. Hope everything's going good for you down there. Hope you guys are staying safe. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. You know, haven't seen you in a while, so hopefully we can make that change soon. But till then, happy birthday, brother. This one's for you.
Yes, cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday. Stay safe.
Love you. Miss you. Hopefully see you soon.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Pierre. We hope you have a really great birthday. We miss you and hope to see you soon.
Woof, woof. Hey, Pierre. Jeff and Steph here. We love and miss you guys and want to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Bye.
Bye, boo.
Hey, Pierre. Happy birthday. We miss you guys. Hope you enjoy in Florida.
Mwah. Hey, happy birthday. I hope that you are enjoying it down there in Florida and everything that you're doing. We miss you up here in Virginia, but stay safe and hope that you have a really good time. All right, peace.
Hey, Jean-Pierre. This is Alex DePaula, obviously, and I just want to wish you a very happy and memorable birthday. I know you would prefer to have it in... you know, different circumstances, obviously, given what's going on in the country and in the world. But I'm just glad we met, you know, about 2 years ago almost. Hard to believe it's been that long. And it's a shame we haven't spent more time together. But hopefully that'll change once all of this is over. Would love to, you know, hang out with you and Radovan again very soon. I hope you're well. Happy birthday and enjoy it. All right. I'll see you at the other end of this crazy, surreal experience. Have a great day. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday. Have a beer or some liquor or some Corona or something.
Hey there. I wanted to take this opportunity to say happy birthday. And I know that you have gone through a lot of changes this year, changes in position and your job and everything else, but I just wanted to say that no matter how much has changed in your life, I am really thankful that you have stayed consistent with me and you've always shown up for me and you've always been the kind of person that I can talk to about whatever, and I don't feel like you're judging me unless I really need it. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday this year, and that it's full of some unexpected surprises. Not like coronavirus, but, I mean, good surprises. Surprises that make you smile and give you a chance to look back on what you've accomplished so much or so far in your life, and because you have accomplished so much. And I think you can see that in the people that surround you, the people that value you, and the people that can't live without you. So, happy birthday, Pierre. And I miss you, and I hope to see you in a couple of months.
Hi, happy, happy birthday. I'm looking a hot mess and feeling even worse, but I hope you have a really special day, and I'm sorry I couldn't, well, I'm sure you're glad I'm not there to celebrate with you and get you sick, but I hope you have an awesome fucking birthday, and I miss you, and I hope everything's going great, and sending you lots of love and happiness.
Happy birthday, Pierre. Everyone misses you at the shop. Everyone misses both of you guys. I hope you have a good birthday and stay safe through all the nonsense. Yes.
Hey, we're here.
Happy birthday. We miss you guys. Hope you have a great one. Stay safe.
Mwah, mwah. Bye,
baby. Bye.
She did all the kissy stuff, not us. We don't do that. No.
Jean-Eric, happy birthday. I mean, I cannot believe it's that time of the year again. I'm so excited because you're going to be surrounded by so much love today, which you entirely deserve. It's so unfortunate that we don't get to spend this day with you as we planned, but when we do, it's going to be insane. But I'm so proud of you. Jermaine is so proud of you. And it's so good to see that he looks after his big brother the way he does. Most of the sensible decisions he makes are based off of your advice. And yeah, you're such a genuine person. When I got to spend time with you in the States, I got to see that side of you, how kind and caring you are, and most importantly, like I said, so genuine, which you need to thrive on and just hold on to, because it's such an amazing quality to have, honestly. May all your wishes come true. Happy birthday. Turn up. We love you, and we can't wait to see you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear bro. Happy birthday to you. Love you.
Beautiful, beautiful, no other name I knew from the moment you came. I see in your eyes the dawn of a day when nothing will ever be the same. Feel my heart beating through my chest. I'll get used to just saying yes. Yes, I'll love you with all I. Yes, tonight is when we begin.
Hey, what's up, big bro? Happy birthday. You old as dirt. I love you, man. Like, I look up to you in a lot of ways that you don't even realize. You are, you know, you're my best friend. You're my big bro. I've learned so much about life from you. And I just want to thank you, man. You know, you've come from the bottom. You poured yourself out from the dirt, and you've made me very proud. And I'm happy to be your little brother. So yeah, man, just enjoy this day. You old, and you're still weak. You can't beat me. But yeah, I love you. And I just want you to keep trying to beat me, but it'll never happen. Love you, big bro, and enjoy your day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pierre, who's the best person I've ever known, or one of them, actually, but I really love you. Happy birthday to you.